All right, new injectors install. I just went for my first test run and got a data log for a PPEI. They sent me a revised tune and had me run it on number one, setting one. And yeah, it's got a good amount of much better. Feels way more pull, better.
Sorry.
Feels way better, a lot more pull. Definitely got a lot more power, even on setting one. It had more power than it, if, and it runs smoother than it did on 3, 4, or 5 before. And on my EGTs when I was getting on it, before I would start climbing up close to 1300. Now, I mean, I didn't pull hard for a long time, but up to about 60, and I only ran around 1100 degrees for EGTs. Everything's back in. Plugged in, working good, no leaks. Just up the food rail, check everything out. Close the hood here in a second, but got everything torqued back on, cleaned up, made sure everything was spotless, and especially inside the fuel rail and the feed tube connectors. I made sure that everything was spotless before I put everything back in, because I am not going to wipe out my new injectors. The coolant temp's running good. My thermostat opens up at 190 and holds it at 190. It really never gets above that, even when I'm towing, which is nice. I forget which brand of thermostat it is. If anybody wants to know, go ahead and ask, and I'll get it for you. But yeah, overall, it works great. Big Bang Injection. Their injectors, I got the remanufactured stage 0.75. And they are awesome. They really are. Dang. The magnet mount doesn't work very well with a new phone. But really awesome. Really like the injectors. Deuce Diesel Performance, thanks for the hookup. Thanks for guiding me this way. Did new feed tubes, new injectors. Made sure I tightened down the solenoids properly. That's huge. I didn't do that last time when I, on a different truck that I did injectors on, and I think that may have been one of my big problems. And that may have been why this one was, I wiped out these injectors potentially. I don't know. Could have been bad fuel. The new fuel filter I have on there is the Cat. I forget the model number, but it's one that fits on the air dog. You just gotta trim the bracket a little bit and remove the two little tabs inside where the fuel filter goes. And that's 2 microns absolute filtration versus the air dog's 2 micron nominal. So really the air dog's only like, it's probably only like, it's like a 10 micron filter, which, yeah, it's not good for these trucks. So what Dodge uses, why the injectors go, you want a good fuel filtration. It's a big investment, it's expensive, it needs to be reliable, so it's definitely a good investment. And yeah, so far great. Just waiting to hear back from PPEI and see if there's any revisions to the tune it needs. I mean, I put it up on just setting 3 and hit it, and I got a lot of black smoke, so wasn't too crazy about that, but the turbo hadn't kicked off yet and I didn't have enough room for it to really light off and go. So everybody, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed what you saw. And this was a really smooth project. Went together, everything went good. Took my time, did it right. And truck runs smooth, runs great. Thanks, guys.